In our quest to identify opportunities to increase profitability in agribusiness in Kala Village, our group MADPAN, that is Manoj, Ankit, Dhaval, Pooja, Agnes and Nagarjun set out on a journey of 6 months of research and innovation. Karla lies in the heart of Lonavala city and was formerly an agrarian land. An enormous rise in the property rates in 1970s led most of the farmers to sell their land and migrate to service sector for surviving. Based on our interactions with the farmers who are still dependent on agricultural activities for livelihood, we identified three opportunity spaces. Handmade devices which would function as insecticides, divert leftover water in the Tata Power plant to the farms, develop a pickle business by achieving optimum use of land. Considering the constraints, the pickle business proved to be the most feasible and sustainable solutions. Farmers left a lot of land around the boundaries of the farm for no specific reason. This we saw as an opportunity to increase profits in agribusiness. After hours of brainstorming sessions and further visits to local, we proposed the farmers to cultivate chilies post-monsoon harvest, which would be converted to pickle by local women. For this, we roped in Mahila Bachat Gat, a local women self-help group, giving them an opportunity to earn an additional income. The new product thus created would be sold to various hotels, dhabas and institutes in and around the village. Through this project, we not only aim to increase the profits in agribusiness, but also create a social impact through women empowerment and entrepreneurship.